Australia are a side under pressure, coming into the last match day in Group A as they face already qualified host Qatar. Australia have a point on the board, but no goals as yet. They need a win here and for Indonesia to lose to Jordan to go through to the quarterfinals. Qatar have won both matches so far and are without the suspended Saif El-Din Hassan as they aim to get 9 points from 9. Australia head coach Tony Vidmar has faced frustration so far and goes on the offensive as Touré will hope to break his duck at the tournament. A bright start from Qatar as we tick into the 13th minute. The ball coming across here as Faris Saeed is lining this one up and it's just over the bar. A decent attempt there from the attacking midfielder. You could see the goalkeeper was worried about it. 26th minute as Australia come forward with some flowing football here as Yuli strikes it towards the near post and it's a smart stop from Ali Nader. The Qatar goalkeeper tested for the first time here. It's a lovely strike towards the near post. Coming towards the end of the first half, as is a lovely pass here from Brook. And it's a shocking miss, though, from Italiano. He can't believe he's missed it. He was in on goal. Bit of a tight angle, but that's a long way off target. Now into stoppage time. As the ball is crossed in by Italiano, and it finds its way through to Milanovic, and his header goes across the 6-yard box there. And no one can tap home. Why did he not go for goal himself? Half-time 0-0, still no goals for Australia, who are heading home as it stands. But they come straight on the attack at the start of the second half as the keeper spills this ball. Brook, can he finish here with the chance? No, he gets underneath the shot and sends it over the bar. Tony Vidmar can't believe it as Ali Nader here spilling the ball straight to Brook. He has two opportunities and he could take neither. 52nd minute, as Qatar now come on the attack. As we'll see a snapshot here from Mahdi Salem, but the defender for Australia deflecting the ball over the bar, cleverly done. Now onto the hour mark. As Australia struggling to clear their lines here, and a volley coming in and just wide from Mubarak Shahnaz. A lovely low effort, well controlled on the turn, but arcing away from goal. Just over a quarter of an hour remaining now as the ball is cut back and deflected here for Keegan Jelicic. One strike, second strike and off the post there. Did the keeper Ali Nader just get a touch on it? Very difficult to see, I think he did, as that's a big let off for Qatar and heartbreak for Australia. Now in the same minute, Australia coming forward again. As there's a curler here and a beautiful stop that time from Ali Nader, denying Brook, who gets it on target this time. Into stoppage time, a late chance perhaps for Australia. As Qatar again struggling to clear, and Teague there, his volley is blocked and it ends up squirming wide of the goal. They've passed up plenty of opportunities in this second half. As it's a goalless draw in the end, Qatar go through to the quarterfinals unbeaten. Australia are